Eric Turquin, why are you sure your painting is a Caravaggio?
We believe that it is the lost Caravaggio, which is described very precisely in 1607 by Franz Purbus. He sees a painting that shows Oloferno and Giuditta, con Giuditta. So Oloferno is alive. And here, in our picture, he is alive. Not for long, but he is alive. He still has his head on, and is with his body, with the head. Just about to be split, but he's alive. So it must be our picture.
But some people, like Mr. Papi, speak about Vincent. What do you think?
Vincent was the owner of the painting, and he's known to have copied Caravaggio many times. He was crazy with Caravaggio. And Vincent was the first owner of this picture. He painted a copy, which is the picture in the Palazzo Zevalos in Naples. And Gianni Papi thinks that our picture is a first copy, a better copy, much better, when Vincent and Caravaggio were working together or very close. But I believe my picture is an original, because there are so many pentimentis, so many changes in this picture that it cannot be in a copy. And the quality of the picture is outstanding. Clearly not possible for Vincent, who is a good painter, but this picture is a masterpiece.
Merci.
C'est bon?